Oh yeah, what's up y'all? DJ Red Jacket Dynasty in this bitch, man, as always. Niggas downtown in my city right now. It's in the middle of the night, so. But yeah, everything look all nice. It's been a minute since I've been down here, so yeah, that's what it is. And yes, we on the street for real. Y'all see? See, look, this white niggas can come out and make music videos in the middle of the street. We really downtown this bitch. So yeah, man, that's what it is. I'll show y'all some more clips as we get down here so y'all be able to see what's going on. Cause this is all new to me. Or maybe I might not cut the cap, I don't know. I just like it cause the lighting. It's a little dark right here, but yeah. Nothing is, oh, they got chairs out here. See, look at this. I just wanna test it out. It's about to get kinda loud. Y'all probably can't hear me because the fans. I don't know why they got fans in the area, but look at this, y'all. Yeah, I can come right here and do some interviews. My bad, I'm cutting you off. Oh, yeah. Interview middle of the night. Like, this is perfect. Like, gross. Like, this is a perfect scene for me to do all kind of shit. Oh, see, it's just beautiful. It's the light is perfect. I look crispy in this HD. Then we got the fucking coffee shop shit right here. Obviously, they ain't open right now, but when they get open, niggas can come down here and do that. You don't want to lean on these things because they got spiders and shit. Y'all probably can't see that because, yeah, though, this is real nice. This is nice. But yeah, man, more for Dragon Season. Like I said, I've been trying to upload more, you know. And the last couple videos, I made 3 videos of Dragon Season. As always, if I see motherfuckers on there, hit the like button, bro. Like I said, if you watch it in the video, I've been promoting that now in the middle of the videos. If you watching this shit in the middle of the video right now, as I'm saying this, look at the fucking like button and just click that bitch. But here goes some more scenes right here, more clips for y'all. Y'all see that? This shit nice. Yep, on my life. Gorgeous little nature you seen right here. Man, this shit look perfect. Getting this nice and quiet. This might, man, what I'm gonna call this? Like I said, this would be a perfect spot for an interview or my advice videos. You know, but look at this, y'all. Ninja Beast, man, if you watch this video, bro, since you've been showing all the support, man, go ahead hit the like button, bro. I'm gonna get out to Cali, hopefully by, try to get out to Cali by October. We're still sitting here. I just want to see the lighting look like. Because they don't want, they know no, niggas to win. Because you pick these chairs, you can take these, boys. But yeah, man. That's so nice. I love it. Yeah, stay tuned. Stay like. Oh my God, I can't even talk right now. Stay tuned. Stay like. Stay fuck with. I'll see y'all next clip. I'm going to go down some more. But since I don't want this to be super long, I'm about to go down there. See what that shit looks like down there. And I drop back down here. I won't let the focus come in focus today. But yeah, niggas made it down here. I don't know if y'all can see this right here. Stay blessed in the parking garage.
Oh, that's what they do. Concert at Fifth Third Park that day.
I don't know, to be honest. Like I said, this is all I do down here to me. Like, this actually looks sweet down here. But I know they do the concerts over there in the damn Huntington Center. That's like that way.
Yeah.
We got ProMedica right here. I don't know what that's for. I don't know if it's to save a nigga life or not. They got the sprinklers on over there. And I don't know what's going on with that. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and ask, what do you got going on for the summer?
What do we have going on for the summer? Mm-hmm. We got a lot of healing, a lot of learning, a lot of living, a lot of taking the experience for the experience, a lot of, you know, just loving myself, loving other people, and loving people's boyfriends. And no, I'm just
y'all can't see that. It's a random red chair right here. And it's dark as fuck. I'm still going to put this in here. Just so y'all can see the background. Ain't gonna go and get us focused on me. But yeah,
It's one random chair on this whole little long
room.
That
boy is
right
Benny Honda.
And I got the, and they got doubles back there, but it's dark as fuck right now. Y'all gonna be able to see it. But yeah, that look nice back there, man. Got the rings. You walk up on these sonic rings right here. Sonic rings. So yeah, this was the main whole thing. Look like, but back over there, it's gonna be a lot of me coming down here to do a lot of videos, hopefully before the Dragon season come out. Like I say, even when I'm not doing vlogs, I'll be able to promote my other shit I got going on, my Twitch, and then other people that's a part of my life, friends, all that kind of shit, you know. So, yeah, man, it's a tour of the city. Once again, if you ain't in here, you don't stay in Ohio, say it's an Ohio state. Some of y'all gonna give a fuck, some of y'all ain't. But yeah, man. Big fucking, see the video ain't even doing this shit justice, y'all. This bitch is crispy as fuck in real life. It's nice and it's bright, but a lot of that light is shining all this shit up. Y'all see, look, dude, I know it looks smaller on camera, this shit is pretty big in real life, but it's lighting up this whole motherfucking field, bro. This is all that light is coming from this screen. And y'all, you got this shit switching colors, but that ain't giving off much light. So yeah, man. Yeah, man. Like niggas popping Molly, I'm sweating. Yeah, that's what it is. They do what they like, they fuck with as always. And it's like 3-something. It's another piece. Once again, you can walk all the way in the middle of the street at 3 a.m. Now, I never knew this, so if you in the city, you know exactly where we at. It looked like they got a deli and a barbershop down here. They got a deli and a barbershop down here. Like, times
that really changed. See, why you shop by a selfie stick, man? Y'all let me know. Why shop by it, man? Now, I'm using a damn tripod as a selfie stick and everything. Actually worked pretty good.